Well, this seems like the group we're going with. Hello. Who we got going on? I tried the boxing a lot of these guys, so they wouldn't get like a little bit crazy. Oh yeah, Golurk. What? She wanted 200, right? No, we don't have enough. I've been slacking. So I'm just gonna double check. I mean, these. Don't you have some homework? You can send, remember? At least, yep, 200. Laurel says she's harder. So we'll go here first. My refusal to catch some Pokemon unless they're frickin' shinies that have. It's very weird. I know. Hi, I'm here for my elite trial. Welcome. Yes, yeah, I am Rin, one of the Beach Elite Challengers. Indeed, I am. 50? Sure, sure. Good thing I totally didn't. End up using a good, like, hefty amount having starter spawn in the area. Cool, cool. Miss Lacey's here. Ming. Oh, if it isn't Ren, I'm so glad she decided to pay me a visit. Please follow me. I'll show you the trial site. Thank you for coming to Coastal Plaza to challenge me. I'm really sorry for the way I protested you joining the BB League room. Of course, it's true that it's quite irregular under the bylaws of our school clubs. But Lee, I don't want you to get dragged into the drama that has been troubling the club lately. I suppose our trial has already officially begun, though, so let's get to it and have some fun! This trial I came up with is Pokemon quiz. I'll ask you 5 questions about Pokemon. If you can answer them all correctly, then you pass. Are you ready to attempt my Pokemon quiz, friend?
I'm ready.
Great, then I'll just get everything ready.
She just brings out a freaking whiteboard and that's a freaking Meryl.
Alright, here we go. And look, it's everyone's favorite Pokemon, Pikachu, here to help. And with that, question 1. Pikachu is an electric type Pokemon, well known for producing electricity in its body. But which part of its body does it store electricity it generates?
go right to the body part you think it is correctly. Where did they touch you?
Ding ding ding, you got it. Pikachu forces the electricity into electric sacks in its cheeks. If you poke the sacks, you'll get a little shock. But you think they're just super round and cute? I think we're ready to move on to the next quiz question. Take a look at Venom here. It's bigger than you think it would be, isn't it? It's so fluffy. It's squeezable and terribly adorable, really. So, here. Here we go, question two. Even in the darkest of nights, Venomoth is able to use a certain part of his body like radar, which allows it to detect surrounding objects. What part of Venomoth's body acts like a radar? Go ahead and write for the body part you think is correct. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's so close but incorrect. I see why you think that, though. I'll give you a hint. What we're looking for is quite a large part of Renan's body. Now, it's again. Okay, then it is the eyes. I thought it was the...
I was just like...
And his big eyes must serve as a radar. Isn't Venomoth even more adorable when you think about how it sees a whole world we can? Well then, I think we're ready to move on to our next quiz question. Getting weary of my quiz? How about a cup of tea or maybe free Sinistee beings? Here's question 3. Sinistee likes to live in precious antique cups. But there are a lot of phonies out there. It's hard to tell which cup are genuine antiques. One of these three Sinistees is an antique form of Sinistee, meaning it can be found. Meaning it found a real antique cup. So which Sinistee is the real deal? That's right, antique form Sinistee can be recognized by the mark on the bottom of its cup. It doesn't matter whenever they're antique form or funny form, they're all so darn cute. Then, I think we're ready to move on to our next quiz question. This is the meteor Pokemon, Minor. It comes in all kinds of different colors, you know. To take a good look at this pinkish Minion for me, okay?
Oh, is it just freaking memory?
Make yourself up real good. Alright, question 4. Which is the pinkish Minion that I first showed you? Did it. Even after they returned to their meteor form, you still managed to find the right one. They're not adorable. Their coloration varies based on what they eat. Anyway, I think we're ready to move on to the very last quiz question. Look, here comes Rumble. Maybe you heard the word pink and decided to stop by. This little sweetie is one of my own Pokemon, but always with me. Last question, question 5, will involve Grumble here. Grumble is quite delicate and lovable Pokemon, of course. But can you tell me this? When I take a nap with my adorable Grumble,
I just like the way she points.
Which part of the body do I use? What the? How am I supposed to know? What? It's freaking gut. Ding ding ding, that's exactly right. Use the soft, adorable tummy. And I cuddle up to it, so soft and cozy, we both fall asleep in just seconds. That's the end of my quiz. You managed to get all 5 of my questions right, which means... Congratulations, Rin! Mission cleared my elite drive. Why don't we head back to the plaza? You passed my elite trial and you've earned the right to challenge me to a battle. What do you want to do now? Ready to move straight to it?
Yeah, sure.
Got it. No time to waste them, right? Let's get to our positions. Should be far enough. Let me probably introduce myself for this. I am Lacey, the Leaf Lord. I really didn't expect to get the challenge from someone like you, Rin. Rightfully, you do belong to a different school. Honestly, I'm still a bit shocked, but I won't let my personal feelings get in the way of our battle. Let's see, first of all, I should tell you I mostly use fairy type Pokemon. It's just nothing like the adorable pink fairy, right? You're weak to poison and steel. Anything too caustic or cutting doesn't suit. Oh, but you know this already, right? Now for this battle, I'm not going to hold anything back. I want to be sure that you walk away with proper understanding after all. You're about to learn that cuteness is real strength.
You ever get like the wait, am I muted? Lowering my physical attack and then shielding himself from special. Perhaps I'll try to go after the penis, which is why I would be putting it right back on you. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna get hit hard. Wait, when does Surf also hit? Poison type. Like, I'm gonna end up killing my own Pokemon. Like, it's a waste of if I do that. Wait, what? Wait, what? Alright, this works a bit for me. Oko in Marina. Oh, that four times. That four times hurts. Kidding me, right? The thing that barely ever happens. The thing that barely ever happens happened. Let's see. Yeah, the freaking. Wish it was a little bit. I mean, it's pretty much the frickin' same move. Alright, let's try again. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. When I press down, I want... do this fair and square, but then I know we're just gonna fucking We'll totally just have you select the completely wrong thing. That really just like that greatly upset me. For the team. I think I should be good for stuff. Like that freaking blender. Look more into Hyper Voice. I don't know how a normal attack was super effective on a ghost type. I guess best I can do is try to get rid of one of my weakness. So just times two, right? I'm on Terrasilize, he's still gonna get Oko. Yep. I think Shenlong just needs to be benched. Or something. We need to, see. Bench you. Sorry, my dude. We can try Zebstrika. Wherever, there you are. Was it weakness policy or, Zebstrika just gets a berry. Ernst knows Giga Drain. We're using physical attacks for the most part. I wish I had a, What do you mean? I think because our team has a lot of cover. Greedy.
damn it.
Oh, thank God that you have that berry. Oh well, it's still some more recovery for him. Still do some damage. Okay, it's a gamble what she's going to turn them into. It's a gamble what she turns them into. Maybe it's steel? Maybe ground? Oh, I have a great terrestrial heart. And they get even cuter and cuter. Okay, so we just went back to the gym leaders. I'm so sorry for being the meme of Shrika because of Shrika kept on dying during Drayton's fight. It was not useful. Zip Shrika freaking made this team this time. Yes.
losing. Love seeing such cute Pokemon.
Congratulations, you got some of your prize money.
Ren, Ren, do you see? You see our Pokemon banging it out? Almost too much. They were just too cute. Even for me.
You're the cutest. They were super.
For sure. I get the best view as a trainer since I'm the closest to the action. Your Pokemon are very cute as well, Ren. No, it's just not right for two people to hog all this cuteness between them. Why don't we ring out the cute Pokemon here for a cute picture you can share with everyone? This one's just too cute. I'm going to make myself a backup copy with three. You this as well, as proof of your cuteness.
Oh, that's why. The user attacks the target using its angelic voice. It's also these targets, the stats have been boosted during the- what?
Really are strong when you get serious in battle, Ren. No matter how far you'll be able to get facing off against the strongest trainers in high school. We keep an eye on you and your progress.
Yo, yo, yo. Champ in the making. It's 3 of the Elite 4 you trounce now. Seeing how far you're getting is making me a little sweat a little. It's about cuteness, and that's what helps her and her Pokemon strong. She's so into her team, training the little cuties doesn't even feel like work to her. Wild, right? I bet it's the same for you, huh? You work so hard at it because you like it. Unlike a certain someone who seems busy running himself and everyone around him into the ground just to get a bit stronger. You know, at least he's polite to everyone else, but she's really blunt with me. I wonder why. You know, but seeing skills like yours up close and personal really leaves an impression. I wonder if such an effort on Kieran. Enough about me. But that. I guess your Elite Four match is going to be against Adamant. She's cold steel. Needs some burning hot flames to melt her. See you soon. Show us what you got. Well, first things first, I need to heal. Grammy's going to be having some difficulties. That and having a lot of physical attackers isn't the best. Definitely we're bringing back Hitmonlee. The Trekker might be nice to keep on the team. Don't have flying type. My freaking Noctowl is now level 100. That's a bit over leveling. Ox. I think freaking Elkrimi needs to be benched for that. You need to be fixed, sir. Maybe that was for more friendship. X ain't go any lower. Normal defense. Actually, I think Fezzers might be the best for him. 56, never mind. Nothing calcium. That thing looked like it was almost maxed. And defense that is best. Mochi's down here. I need to play that mini game some more. Okay. Still a little bit weird, but I'm sorry, what? Secret. Mm-hmm. Still haven't fully explored this area. I'm just gonna hope some of the shinies that are coming, like some of the Pokemon I like shinies check, they're not like just a different shade of a color. So I'm just like, oh, that's right. Run away. That's really gone now. Like, amaze us, huh? Maybe. Like, I feel like I should just get rid of that move. I'm not doing the outbreaks because if I do outbreaks, I can just get like stupid amounts of XP. Now I have to shiny check. Her arena. Where's this one? The rest stops. Well, stops. I don't know how nice Metagross is in Great. No. Lock in the mirror. And return. Don't fight the other guys. Just check. So he's not having the sweat marks, but he's just not fighting. Why are you fighting the drill burst? Is that her arena? I'll say, why is hers like it has its own elevation and everything? Frickin' Drayton's wasn't even built nicely. I could come out with Scissor and Metagross. And be like, and, really, really just like, get a feel for her team. I didn't even talk to the receptionist yet. Hello. The Canyon Pasa, we're the team that sports Aramis of the Leaf for. You run right on the BB League Challengers. You have some I'm here for the bitch boy challenge. You would play, yeah. Thank you very much. Really received and noted. Here she comes, a regal Amnes. Right, yes. You see, I'm present and ready for your trial. A change of location required. Come. The decision to allow you to take the lead was irregular. Expectation among expectations. I was against it, as you know, but the Academy allowed it. Their ruling is absolute. Therefore, I will carry out my duty as Elite Four as flawlessly as I always do. The trial I devised starts right here. I call my challenge a flying time trial. You will need to fly around the skies, certain while riding a Pokemon. Reach the goal within the prescribed time and even pass the trial. Through the magma and rings, and extra time will be added to the countdown. I recommend you go through as many rings as possible as you fly towards your goal. Can you verify that you're willing to take on my flying time trial? I'm ready. Understood. I assume your Pokemon to ride on, please bring out its ball. We're not going to, like, address the fact that it's freaking Maridon or anything.
Agish?
Not good. With some efforts, a Pokemon should be capable of flight. Name is Agius, yes? This is for you to eat. Snarp, snarp, jump.
Oh gosh!
Rhydon's burning with power. What your Agius just consumed is a supplement that enhanced the Pokemon's flight capabilities. I prepared it using the leaves of my mysterious plant that was found growing in the terrarium. Your Agius will be able to soar through the skies, as it please, but only for the duration of the trial. You need to begin the challenge. I wish you luck. Can't believe they paywalled this. Easy. That was an impressive play of the punctuality, I must admit it. It was satisfying to watch you fly. Congratulations, you cleared my elite trial. Now a challenge for location is required once again. Come. You earned the right to face me in battle. we should begin. Yeah. We should assume our battle position. Position assumed. Alright, time to feel out her team. There's one thing I wanted to ask you. Here comes Kieran. What is he to you, Ren? Oh, you can see my friend, see. For my part, Cameron is the younger brother of my dear friend Carmine. Something in him has changed. He's not who he used to be, and I totally accidentally pressed A. If possible, I want to be the one to help him. That being the case, I cannot afford to lose. Our battle starts now. She has time balls. Heavy balls. You're ready, Skarmory. You too, Deputy. We'll finish in this battle right on schedule. Critted him. Strange. Oh yeah, the frickin' stones. God, now my glasses are fogged up.
Damn it.
Is a rocky element. She really didn't even use steel stuff. Get rid of that grass typing against the frickin' bug in the flying type. I was afraid of that. Really? And I saw half her team. It's because he got crit. The trio moves pretty fast. I could risk a pre-marina. Swap those two around. Overpond doesn't have any EVs. Stats you are already in. Let's get rid of that down defense. And where is your I may have not did high enough level, but oh well, I guess. Yeah, I think that's going to be our plan. Shenlong, you did like amazing. Like you took down an entire fire type. Oh, I could use the other.
close.
I could have just used fake out. Oh well. We can hope for the confusion. Take effect. Either way, we won't be able to attack first. Even a freaking order upon me putting into speed for once and not defense. Yeah, so we weren't over leveled. I wasn't gonna risk it. What's up? Orgapon isn't even in frame and I thought they were going to tackle it. I mean, was going to take a hit in the lead. Wait. Why? That's good to know. Thank you. All I did was switch one guy. Well, how does... Okay, so that... It didn't say that it had to get swapped out. It just... The dude next to him could have fainted.
Damn. I see. Strength of one's Pokemon reflects the strength of one's belief. It's there to help Kieran, since I've only created them my own.
You get that right. No, you care plenty.
You really are a kind person. Alright then. Time for a photo. We must ensure that your victory here is properly commemorated.
I would not expect her to do that.
I will give this to him too. It contains a favorite move of mine.
With an arm, a claw, or the like to inflict damage.
It's up to you to help Kieran, Ren. I entrust my wish to you. And for me to go. So long.
Yo, 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 yo. Does he add an extra yo every time you beat someone? Champion making. Guess you're almost a champion made. That's the BB League Elite 4, I'll be in. You schooled every elite one of us. Carmen sure leaves an impression, huh? While seeing her and Carmen talk, you never guess it. They click in a weird way. It's pretty funny to watch. The thing about Carmen is, as rigid as she looks, she's got a sensitive streak. Mild wild. Remember that about her, okay? Even it's hard to tell from the outside. Yeah. Like I blinked and you plowed through the whole BB. Like, no, I took my time. Now, what's next to you, my bud? It's gonna be all four of us. You and only you have the right to challenge the sitting BB League champion, Kieran.
Cut me off.
Yeah. You ought to be the... It's slow for you, isn't it? Nice, Kieran. Really got rid of the brain, huh?
It seemed about you, Drake.
Where you are putting a lot of effort into helping right now.
What happened, student? Gotta be good to our fellow humans.
That's rich. You're planning, it's about to be.
Let's see who's the strongest between us two once and for all.
It's only time. I'm pumped for you. We have to go sign you up to practice to get your championship match going. No sense waiting around. Let's go.
Bum.
Alchemy. Alchemy. I don't know what he has on his team. Might be another, lose the first match and then come back. Make sure it's not a okay. Let me fly there and make sure it doesn't like start the battle or anything. Okay, so like I had to talk to the person. Okay, so I can safely still just run around and do stuff. Like, try and find a freaking shiny skyscraper. Next time. Bye!
Okay! Bye-bye!